वेलकम टू साई टेक ए आई यूटोपिया। टुडे आई विल टॉक टू यू अबाउट द थ्री इमर्जिंग टेक्नोलॉजी ट्रेंड्स, दैट इज ए आई, मशीन लर्निंग, 5G टेक्नोलॉजी एंड इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स। द ए आई एंड मशीन लर्निंग आर ट्रांसफॉर्मेटिव टेक्नोलॉजीज दैट इनेबल मशीन्स टू लर्न फ्रॉम डेटा एंड परफॉर्म टास्क दैट टाइपिकली रिक्वायर ह्यूमन इंटेलिजेंस। दे एनकम्पास ए वाइड रेंज ऑफ एप्लीकेशंस एंड हैव फार रीचिंग इम्प्लीकेशंस। The natural language processing. AI-driven natural language processing systems like chatbots and language translation enable human-computer communication in a natural and conversational way. They are used in customer support, language translation, and content generation. The computer vision. Machine learning models can interpret and analyze visual data, making it possible for AI systems to recognize objects, faces, and even medical images. Applications include facial recognition, autonomous vehicles, and quality control in manufacturing. Recommendation systems. AI algorithms are behind recommendation engines on platforms like Netflix and Amazon. They analyze user data to suggest content or products tailored to individual preferences. Autonomous systems. AI powers self-driving cars, drones, and robotics. These systems use sensors and real-time data to make decisions, navigate environments, and perform tasks without human intervention. Predictive analytics. Machine learning models can predict future outcomes based on historical data. This is valuable in finance, healthcare, and marketing for forecasting trends, risk assessment, and decision making. Healthcare diagnosis. AI is used to analyze medical data such as x-rays and genetic information to assist in diagnosing diseases and recommending treatment options. The gaming and creativity. AI is being employed to create realistic characters and environments in video games. It can also generate art and music, opening new creative possibilities. Fraud detection. AI systems can identify patterns of fraudulent activity in financial transactions, improving security and reducing financial losses. Of course, there are a few challenges to this stuff, like data privacy, bias and fairness, ethical concerns, regulation and accountability. But the solutions can be transparency and explainability, developing AI systems that provide explanations for their decisions, making them more transparent and understandable. Ethical AI principles, adhering to ethical AI guidelines and principles that prioritize fairness, accountability, and transparency in AI development and use. Regulation and governance. Governments and industry organizations are working to establish regulatory frameworks for AI, addressing issues like data privacy, bias, and accountability. Data privacy practices. Implement strong data protection measures and user consent for data usage in AI applications. Bias mitigation. Using techniques like data pre-processing, algorithmic fairness, and diverse data sets to mitigate bias in AI systems. The second emerging trend is the 5G technology. It is the latest generation of wireless communication, offering faster data speeds, lower latency, and greater capacity compared to previous generations. Its applications are enhanced mobile connectivity. 5G provides significantly faster download and upload speeds on mobile devices, improving the mobile user experience for activities like streaming, video conferencing, and gaming. The Internet of Things. 5G supports a massive number of IoT devices, allowing for real-time data transmission and remote control of connected devices. This is crucial for smart cities, agriculture, and industrial automation. Autonomous vehicles. Low-latency 5G networks enable real-time communication for autonomous vehicles, improving safety and enabling features like vehicle-to-vehicle communication. The augmented and virtual reality. 5G enables seamless AR and VR experiences by reducing latency, making these technologies more immersive and responsive. रिमोट हेल्थ केयर और टेली मेडिसिन। 5G सपोर्ट्स हाई क्वालिटी वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग एंड रिमोट डायग्नोस्टिक्स, इम्प्रूविंग एक्सेस टू हेल्थ केयर सर्विसेज। स्मार्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, 5G इनेबल्स कनेक्टेड फैक्ट्रीज विथ रियल टाइम मॉनिटरिंग एंड कंट्रोल, इन्हांसिंग एफिशिएंसी एंड ऑटोमेशन इन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेसेस। फिक्स्ड वायरलेस एक्सेस, 5G कैन सर्व एज ए हाई स्पीड इंटरनेट अल्टरनेटिव फॉर होम्स एंड बिजनेसेस इन एरियाज विथ लिमिटेड ब्रॉडबैंड एक्सेस। एज कंप्यूटिंग, 5G नेटवर्क्स कैन कॉम्प्लीमेंट एज कंप्यूटिंग बाय ब्रिंगिंग प्रोसेसिंग क्लोजर टू द डेटा सोर्स, रिड्यूसिंग लेटेंसी फॉर रियल टाइम एप्लीकेशंस। द चैलेंजेस टू 5G आर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डिप्लॉयमेंट, सिक्योरिटी कंसर्न्स, डिजिटल डिवाइड और इंटरफेरेंस एंड स्पेक्ट्रम एलोकेशन। द सॉल्यूशंस कैन बी इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इन्वेस्टमेंट, गवर्नमेंट्स एंड प्राइवेट कंपनीज आर इन्वेस्टिंग इन इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर टू एक्सपेंड 5G कवरेज एंड एक्सेसिबिलिटी। सिक्योरिटी प्रोटोकॉल्स, इम्प्लीमेंटिंग स्ट्रॉन्ग इंक्रिप्शन, ऑथेंटिकेशन एंड नेटवर्क सिक्योरिटी मेजर्स टू प्रोटेक्ट 5G नेटवर्क्स। स्पेक्ट्रम मैनेजमेंट, रेगुलेटरी बॉडीज एलोकेट एंड मैनेज स्पेक्ट्रम फ्रीक्वेंसीज एफिशिएंटली टू मिनिमाइज इंटरफेरेंस एंड मैक्सिमाइज नेटवर्क कैपेसिटी। डिजिटल इंक्लूजन इनिशिएटिव्स, एड्रेसिंग द डिजिटल डिवाइड बाई प्रमोटिंग एक्सेस टू 5G इन अंडरसर्व्ड एरियाज थ्रू सब्सिडीज एंड इंसेंटिव प्रोग्राम्स। द थर्ड इमर्जिंग ट्रेंड इज इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स। इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स और IoT रिफर्स टू द नेटवर्क ऑफ इंटरकनेक्टेड फिजिकल ऑब्जेक्ट्स और थिंग्स एम्बेडेड विथ सेंसर्स, सॉफ्टवेयर एंड कनेक्टिविटी, इनेबलिंग देम टू कलेक्ट एंड एक्सचेंज डेटा। द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स आर स्मार्ट होम्स, IoT devices like smart thermostats, lights and security systems allow homeowners to control and monitor their homes remotely. Industrial IoT. IoT is transforming manufacturing with real-time monitoring, predictive maintenance and supply chain optimization. Agriculture. IoT sensors and drones are used for precision agriculture, improving crop management and resource efficiency. Healthcare, IoT devices such as wearable fitness trackers and remote patient monitoring enable telehealth and personalized health insights. Smart cities, IoT contributes to urban infrastructure improvements, including smart traffic management, waste collection and energy efficiency. Environmental monitoring, IoT is used to monitor and analyze environmental data, helping to address issues like air quality and climate change. Retail and inventory management, IoT improves inventory tracking, optimizing supply chains and enhancing the shopping experience. Transportation and logistics, IoT sensors in vehicles and logistics management systems improve fleet efficiency and safety. Some challenges to IoT include security vulnerabilities, interoperability, scalability, privacy concerns and energy efficiency. The solutions include security measures, implementing robust security measures including encryption, authentication and regular software updates for IoT devices. Standardization, industry standards and protocols promote interoperability among IoT devices. Scalable infrastructure, build scalable and cloud-based infrastructure to manage the influx of data from IoT devices. Data privacy regulations, governments are enacting regulations to address data privacy and the responsible use of IoT data. Energy efficient design, developing energy efficient IoT devices and exploring energy harvesting techniques to extend the device's life. Overall, these emerging technology trends offer opportunities for innovation, economic growth and improvements in various aspects of our lives. Thank you for watching. And may we get far easier and efficient work in the future and get more time to spend on what we like.